Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends. Up till now, we have learned about the linked list. How to define the linked list, how to define a node in the linked list, how to insert the node in the various position. The position we have considered is start, end, and any random position in a given linked list. Also, we learned about how to delete a particular node from the linked list. We have also got the knowledge about how to check whether the list is empty or not, and also how to get the size of the linked list, that is the number of nodes present in the linked list. Now we will look at the applications of linked list. Okay, we have learned about the linked list, but we don't know where we are going to use it. Today we are going to discuss one of the most important applications of linked list, that is polynomials. Okay, we can do various functions based on polynomials. Out of that, I'm going to discuss is the addition of polynomials. You may be aware, polynomial consists of two important parts, that is your coefficient and exponent part. Okay, so we need to have the value of coefficient and exponent part properly, then only we can add or subtract or divide the polynomials properly. If we misplace with this variable values, that is coefficient and exponent, then we are not able to do the operations successfully. Okay, in this case again we are going to use the concepts of linked list only. Okay, then we will check how to add the polynomials. Okay, now we have defined a class called as node. Since we are dealing with the polynomials, okay, so we will discuss the structure of polynomials. Now we are going to have two variables, that is exp and coefficient. Okay, exp is going to give me the coefficient and exp is going to give me the exponent part of the polynomial. Okay, so exp is going to give me the exponent part and coeff is going to give me coefficient part of the polynomial. Then I have declared a variable called as next, which is the object of each class, that I can say the reference variable of each class, node. After that, I have created the constructor of node class and passing the value of x and y to the coefficient. So we are going to have coefficient through the x. Okay, an exponent part will be given to the y. Then we will define the structure of the polynomials. Okay, now we will have the structure of polynomial in this form: x, that will define the coefficient, then we have the variable, then we will having the y, this will define me the exponent part. Okay, so this will represent me this way: x, y raised to y. This is how I'm going to define the polynomial. Okay, let's say example x equal to 2 and y equal to 3, so we have 2x cube. Okay, now this is how we're going to get the values from the user and put it into coefficient and exponent. Okay, now to display the value of node, I'm going to define a function called as display node. Okay, now I'm going to check if coefficient is less than 0. Okay, if it is less than 0, okay, in that case I'm going to coefficient ex x raised to exp. Okay, so if it is this way, if it is less than 0, so let's take -1. Okay, so it is coefficient x raised to exponent exp. Okay, now if coefficient equal to 0 or it is greater than 0, in that case plus sign will be coming up. Okay, so in this case it will be, if this is the condition, then it will be minus x cube. Okay, example, and this will be plus 1 x cube. Like this we can define the function. If it is, plus sign will be given predefinedly, then coefficient value and then x raised to exponential. Like this we can define a node in which we are going to have the values of polynomial in form of two ways, that is coefficient and exponent. Okay, coefficient can be positive also and negative also. To check that, I have written a function condition, that is coefficient equal to less, in that case I'm going to put the values. If it is greater than 0, I'm going to put the plus sign predefined only. This is how we can use the functions to have the polynomial defined using linked list. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to Ikeda channel.